Welcome to Waypoint. We are launching our new site with a 72-hour stream in which we're going to play 72-hour games because we don't know what's best for our bodies, but we do know what's best for entertainment. Joining me today is my entire team. I'm going to go start from back here. Danica, Harrod, Harrod, how am I?
Stop. What's up, everybody? My name is Danica Harrod. I am the social editor here at Waypoint.
Harrod.
Patrick Klepek, our senior reporter.
We have to say Danica. Should we all say Danica's name?
Listen, yeah.
Danica Harrod.
Got it. Oh, Harrod.
I can say Danica Harrod's name.
Danica Harrod.
Danica Harrod.
I'm so also happy Patrick right Klepek, now. Senior reporter for Waypoint.
From Chicago. Flying in.
I came out here. The Chicago Cubs could win the World Series the first time.
Oh my God.
Since before World War I, and I am here. Dedication.
Dedication. He's not lying.
I am going to watch the games while this goes on.
It's a beautiful
Danielle.
Hi, I'm Danielle Riendo. I'm the managing editor here, and this is my first week.
Woo!
Good first week, guys.
Hailing from England. Where are you at in England?
The very south. The most south bit of England.
Damn. Lots of places have a
I'm
south.
I'm practically in France. I mean, if things progress the way they continue to do in England, I'm going to be in France pretty soon. Mike Diver.
Mike Diver, senior editor.
From Britain. So yeah, I'm the one who will be making the smutty innuendos as we go, I guess.
Good.
You know.
Good.
Glad someone's on that.
Maybe.
we gotta play 72 games, so we should just get started. But first, I do have to introduce Joel Fowler.
you saved it. I saw it grinding.
We skipped because I was like, I went horizontally, and I was like, wait, but I was saving my friend Joel, who is the publisher and the Destiny Pro who has 1,300 hours. 1,400 hours?
If you put in enough hours, are you allowed to call yourself a pro?
Yeah.
I don't play like a pro.
1,000 hours more, you're an expert, right?
That's correct.
I've got a lot of heart in Destiny.
You got a lot of heart.
Yeah.
That's
cool. Hi, I'm Joel Fowler, publisher. Welcome.
I also want to just thank everybody else who's made this possible. Obviously, there are like 6 people out here right now, but there are like 60 other people who are doing stuff all around us and who have been for the last 3 months. So thanks to all of them. This wouldn't be happening without you.
Absolutely, and I want to say a quick shout out. Thank you to Carl's Jr. and Hardee's for paying for this crazy endeavor. You also said we're going to play 72-hour games.
72-hour games.
Yeah.
Oh no.
72-hour games.
Buckle up. Also, apparently my mic broke, so I'm on a handheld, which is so on brand for me.
Here we go.
It's not even fun.
But thank you so much to Carl's Jr. and Hardee's for sponsoring this whole thing. You may see a giant star bouncing around the office from time to time.
Okay.
But
I'll trust you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, what are we gonna play first?
Austin takes the longest sip of water.
We're gonna play drinking games.
We're killing it.
We're gonna play clearly.
Yes.
I think we're. Are we? Yeah. Can we play games? What's going on?
Yes.
I think you're running the show.
Let's do it. This is you.
We're gonna hop into something I can't play, so I'm gonna hand it to Joel. Actually, Joel, you have a controller.
I'll take one.
Oh, because you have the mic?
Yeah, because I have the mic. How am I supposed to do this?
You hold that.
Thank you. There we go.
My publisher, Joel.
my Joel.
Well, okay. Are we starting with multiplayer, and then we'll transition to co-op?
Let's start with multiplayer. So we do back out to go to deathmatch, right?
Yes.
Everybody hit B for back.
Back.
Yeah, back. We're going back.
Do you see the beautiful unison we did that with?
Beautiful.
We're a good team.
We're back.
Already.
Where do you want to start, Patrick?
Start basic. Just go minor threat.
What about the spider pit? Isn't that your house right now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pit house?
No, my furnace wasn't working for the past week or so. And so someone came out to take a look at it and they said, oh, you know, one of the pipes was clogged. I'm like, oh, that seems like a thing that happens. Like, pipes get clogged. And I was like, well, what were they clogged with? Oh, spiders.
Yeah.
Spiders.
Yeah.
And I was like, what does that mean? Like, were they alive? Like, well, not anymore.
Burn it down.
That's just a thing you have to get used to owning a house. I'm dead, so that's
fine. I totally don't know what I'm doing.
No, I'm still in.
Oh, that's
this.
Right, yeah.
You can still fuck with
them. Yeah, with X.
Just to win it. No!
Who's?
I know we're
remaining.
I know we're already in there.
Girl.
God damn it.
We're already in there,
did I win?
I think you did.
I have played 10 minutes of Spelunky in my life.
I'm going to make a quick announcement about social. I'm going to just tell everybody. So I know we're getting into Spelunky right now, but just so you guys know, we have a bunch of socials where you can follow us. Twitter.com/Waypoint. Aww. Facebook is Waypoint Vice. Instagram is Waypoint Vice. And we also, if you guys go to waypoint.vice.com, you can read a bunch of our stories. So.
Oh, the site is online.
The site is online. If you go to waypoint.vice.com, I have a site. That's like a man reaching into my jacket.
Who is this man?
We have a lot of good crew making it all work, making it all happen.
I'd like to point out that was me who won that.
You won that. Mike won that one.
Oh, we needed to put more rounds on that one.
And much like yourself, my Spelunky extends to like 5 minutes.
Rock and roll.
Literally 10 minutes of this game.
You spent 10 minutes in this game?
Ever.
This game is really good.
I know.
Who's the hat?
Colleague at Idle Thumbs, Chris Remo.
We had a competition going in this game for a while.
Did you?
I didn't realize that. Yeah, hashtag beat Remo. Yep. When I used to do the daily challenge.
I'm safe.
No.
Who's that person?
No.
I need to.
No.
So how do I pick stuff up?
That glue. Yeah, I forget how to do that, which is a problem.
This is good.
Oh, hey,
we know about games.
Yeah. So do we want to tell the people why we chose this game as one of our 72 games?
The reason we chose this game is because we went out to eat last night and went like, shit, what's the first game we're playing?
Yes.
And then we ran through a whole list.
Son of a...
There were many things
on
the list. What is
Sorry,
this?
That was me.
What is this
I think
business?
Like, for me, the thing was like, oh, we wanted a game that had a lot of exploration and also had kind of a multiplayer element where things fell apart because that's how you have good fun.
Yes, that's how you have a good fun stream.
So there's a crate
good, clean
here.
Fun.
I've got a hand.
For the whole
the hand will let you grab onto anything.
Oh, cool.
Oh, I have a...
Got a gun, got a
how
camera.
How do I use the gun?
Get out of here.
Someone just goes
to boomerang.
No.
Look, if I can't win, neither can anyone else.
I won that one.
That's my attitude in life.
Coming back in with a man.
This fun jacket.
This is good.
Who is this mysterious man who keeps coming in on our stream?
This is Nolan, who is one of the many people
making this happen.
Work.
Making this all happen for us. For you and me.
Which character are you?
Everyone we know.
I'm the cool dude.
Yeah, we should have actually spoken. Oh, I got the shot.
You're the one.
Oh, I remember how to
what the hell, man?
Oh, you're the light hat guy?
I'm the dead guy.
I shot a ghost. Oh, she has a plat. It's down and X to pick things up.
Oh down and X. I blew the, no.
I killed myself. Good.
No.
Good.
Wow, we had the alien laser on the board.
Do you see what's going on here?
Danielle's crushing.
I'm clearly Spelunky expert.
Look, I've been around
Danielle.
A crying child a lot the last 2 months, so I'm
excuses.
Oh my goodness.
She's about to win.
No, we're good.
Oh
we're
my
good.
Goodness.
So there's a gun. What do I pick up? How do I pick up?
Down and X picks up.
Oh, no.
I'm dead.
I'm gonna blow myself
up. No. Oh, I killed myself. That was horrible.
Oh, yeah.
This is
senior winning person.
Senior winner.
Epic. Title? Is this
yep. Senior winner.
Wait,
senior winner of Waypoint. The managing winner.
Yeah, this is the winner of this is the new PIC of Waypoint.
Oh, good. That's what we're playing for?
All right. As an EIC right now, I have a new orders for you all. You all have to lose.
Oh.
Whoa.
Jesus.
That was.
Nobody wins.
So that's my favorite, because
so
that's just
nobody's
life.
The EIC.
Nobody's the EIC.
Life.
You democratized the EIC. And the
bell. Communism
you're either
now.
The winner in chief or the loser in chief.
Oh, that's good. No, not good enough. I'm kind of. neither one of us got out.
So, the goal is not to get to the top.
It's oh, no, no friend. It's to be the last person alive.
Okay.
Like in real life, the goal is to survive.
Oh, that almost went well for me, but it didn't. It went well for Mike.
So I think the winners, the first and second place here, have to then go play a regular adventure run together.
Yes.
Okay.
How that goes.
Because you can't play more than two,
I better not
you
win anything then, because
like,
that will be
two
tragic.
Player is the way to do co-op for this game.
Yes. I'll get that money. They get money.
You got blasted by the laser.
Oh, Blake, what have you done?
See, I usually turn off the laser.
Lasers are a lot.
Who's got a machete?
Me.
Awesome.
This is brutal.
Get away from
this! Like,
I guess I'm the editor in chief now.
Yeah.
I think you have one more win to get.
Oh,
I think.
Really?
No, you're right. You got it.
Wow.
You know, I'll have to win back the editor in chiefship at some other point.
You're gonna have to, I guess.
This weekend.
Yeah.
All right. So second place, who is blue?
That was me.
All right. So Danielle and Mike, you
so
are you are
the
off.
Two people who have played the least. Play this game.
Yep, you did it. All right. This will be fun.
You
I have to back out.
Exit the main menu. Yeah. You have to at least start.
I'm going to go back to here and let one of them go from the main menu. So go ahead and hit an A button.
Okay, so okay. Go for it.
Okay.
Does that work?
No.
Only me.
You have to set it up. And then they'll hit A to get in.
Okay. Gotcha.
So this is...
So now you two...
Press an A.
And we're out. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll be the girl again. Excited. That makes things easy.
We'll stick to our characters, right? I mean,
that guy's definitely British.
Yep.
He looks
we're definitely playing our representation in this game. Girl with
is that a handlebar when it goes under? Is that the...
Is that a handlebar? No, I think... maybe.
Is that how handlebars work?
The blue one is actually modeled after
nice
indie designer Colin Northway.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Responsible for, was it Fantastic Contraption?
Yeah.
VR. Incredipede, also a great game.
Oh, good.
I can't look at Incredipede.
Oh, it's disturbing.
It's unnerving. Really disturbing to me.
All right.
It's a great game that I don't want to play.
Oh my god. I love that they've never played. All right, we have to coach them, Patrick.
No. Yeah, I need help.
First run is on their own.
Okay.
I just got hit by a skeleton.
Don't do what you just
get
did.
Get out of my face.
Yeah.
I like the way I've got a white flag already, just in case. Like...
Just in case you need to surrender.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay. Damn.
You're working together now, we should note.
Okay.
You're not
or not.
Or not.
Yeah, let's try and work together.
Or you're competing for money and glory.
Attempting to work together, I guess.
Oh, no, you just hit
me. I'm sorry.
Why?
I don't know.
How did he survive that?
That should not be
that's
possible.
Hacks, I'm pretty sure.
It's got one witchcraft.
Heart. We've got infinite
no,
lives,
spikes are
right?
Instant kill. He should have died.
That's weird.
For sure.
Yeah, I don't know. Yep,
oh, no.
There we go.
Well, I think wait, I died.
Wall hacks on.
I think
no,
he
it takes two hearts. You're good.
Oh, no.
Good spot for a bomb.
Okay, cool. I'm through. Take that.
Are you here
this
for
is kind of like the video game Legends
here?
Of the Hidden Temple.
Do we have to...
Yeah.
Like, you know what you saw that? The loading
screen? You move that the way? Okay, cool.
Yeah. Like
the eagle.
Well, that's going to block off your way
go.
Out.
Well, there you go.
I can
no. That,
it,
that was the move. Yes,
that
okay.
Was,
you do that.
That was
no.
I think that's... There you go.
No. I mean,
that's
that
our did winner. Our main winner.
Wanted to do, but come on.
Is the princess dying now?
I just,
no, she's just scared because
in a, hole.
A bat killed the guy who's gonna rescue her.
Oh, no.
Yeah, oh, sorry, I'm a ghost, I'm over there.
You're a ghost now.
You can help in different ways.
I guess it's my
you
my
can blow now. Other enemies away, right?
That is a thing you could do.
How do I rescue this princess?
You have to pick,
pick
her
up the way you would pick up anything else.
We should change it to dogs.
We should change it to dogs. You're
Danielle,
right.
Just don't throw her in the lake again.
Okay.
Again? Damn.
We're not talking about that on this stream.
They threw all the campers in the lake.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yep. Sorry.
I want to be.
It's just this instinct I have. I have to throw things
where
in lakes.
Where are we going? Where's
I don't know where going I'm
going. Right.
I think at we all. Need to. Do I need to.
I think Ghost is going to show up pretty
blast through.
Oh, you're right. Oh,
I
my
don't
God.
Think
that was very close.
Well, I need to.
I mean, we can't hear the music, so I have no idea when that.
How do I set a ball?
By audio.
We can turn this
B.
Up, right?
I think we can.
B?
We might have the technology.
Yeah,
I think we have that technology.
That probably is not a good place for a bomb.
No, that was
oh,
good.
That worked. Right.
That
totally
was okay.
Listened.
Hey, lady.
Funny.
Hey, lady.
Oh, she's about to get killed.
Oh, God.
No, she's alive.
I think I think the damsels have 3 hit points, and the
right,
arrows take off 2. So she's
right,
one
lady.
Hit point left.
Don't worry, I'll start.
You're being rescued
arrows.
By a...
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
the ghost
good.
Here.
Wait. Oh,
ghost is a one-hit
okay.
Kill.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to be near the ghost.
Well, let's...
And you do, if you want to collect money, if you're going for that gold.
Yeah, I'm definitely going for the proest pro. No, lady!
Oh, sorry,
Patrick,
that was
oh, no.
You, like, played proper Spelunky.
I can blow the
ghost.
Oh,
well, I'm sorry, lady.
Oh, she's dead. Oh, you almost
I'm
made
sorry.
It.
Sorry.
Oh,
no!
No!
Oh, God.
That
this went really
over.
Well.
You lasted for 3 minutes on level 1-1.
That's the most I've played this game. No, I streamed this once for like half an hour. What is that?
All right, now we can offer help?
We can. All right.
All right.
So let's take a hold on. Stop.
Everyone stop. Just,
all right.
Stop. Okay. So you see the little dragon like
yes.
Thing over there? See that? Hey, listen.
Yeah, I know you did.
How can I just put it down?
Chill, pill.
Yeah.
Yay.
So those things are going to shoot at you automatically.
What things? The little dragon
face.
Stone block thing.
Okay,
the
they're the ones with arrows.
You go in front of those, that's going to trigger. So you can, if you were to throw that rock in front of it,
yeah,
then it would trigger it, and then they only shoot once, and you can go past.
Okay.
You don't need to do that. You can go down.
Oh.
But well, we try
I gotta,
it.
Well.
That almost went really bad.
Careful. Yes. All right. So physics in this,
what?
This game.
What?
Who did we hire? I should have had this.
She's not, I don't think she got hurt though.
That's good.
I'm still alive.
You're fine. You're fine.
Yeah, you did. You still 4 hearts.
You can pick up the rats,
wait.
I think.
Oh, the rats are not like an enemy?
No. they can be used to trigger.
Right,
you could pick up that rat.
But the bat is.
Rat also has blood in it, which comes up later.
That, you just killed me.
You could not have played that any worse. That you.
You killed me.
No, no, she's alive. Fine. Kill that. Yep.
You can jump on.
I jumped on the spider's head.
We're all good. That
Let's just get them through the level.
You kill a spider.
Like Super Mario.
This is a good thing here. There's a way.
There's an exit.
There's an exit right below you.
You could leave.
You could leave. Now, I think that might be one block too high for them to fall, but if they catch and then fall, are they fine? No, they're fine.
No, I think.
Just jump out.
Yeah, I think if they get out of here. One more block up.
Get that money first.
Up to you. They're going to get to a store.
They might get to, there could be a store in one.
Check
three,
us out.
Right?
We made no money.
I mean, there could.
What do they buy? Cool hats?
Cool
hats.
Behind.
They buy
future adventures.
Guns.
If you take everything.
Jetpacks, gloves.
It's no fun.
We're not, yeah. We're leaving it behind.
We're not
for
in
other
this
friends.
For the money. We're in this for the experience.
You're not in it for the money?
No.
You're going
Why
to
else
like.
You buy
Look, I just got money.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, we've got,
I got
$2,000.
I got money right there.
That seems like a reasonable amount of money.
Austin
to
is
make.
A
not
video game money. Entrepreneur.
For
true, I just need. Yeah, I need you to go into these tombs to get money for me. Well, that's not a.
Whoa.
That was the okay. riskiest thing I've ever seen a human do.
Take that, you spider.
You know,
spider baby.
Risk versus reward. I take all the risk.
That is like a lovely jewel there. You,
don't worry.
There's dogs?
When we play, we're turning on dogs.
All right, yeah, we have to go after this, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think somebody who knows how to play the game should probably play it.
I mean, don't assume that means we're going to perform any better.
Okay,
they're stuck.
Yeah, can you blow this up?
Yeah, you've got two bombs.
And they have ropes.
Yeah.
Which they haven't used.
Let's not get there.
What do we ropes press for the rope?
Ropes is a little too advanced right now.
I got a cool emerald right there.
Nice.
It matches my whole outfit.
Come down here, there's a key. The key's gotta be
keys
useful.
Keys are useful.
Right?
Yeah. I want that. Good. Good job. Good work.
I've got a key.
Oh, you gotta carry that key.
All right.
Oh, but look, there's a
there's my girlfriend
if you
right
take
there.
If you take the damsel to the exit, you
Penelope.
Will regain a heart.
That's
oh,
true.
I'll get the money, you get the thing.
I've got a key though.
Okay.
You can only carry one thing at a time.
Whoa. Oh, lady.
Whipped her.
That was not
quite.
You know what? Some people are into that, and that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
We're not going to kink shame
wasn't
here.
It,
no kink
shaming. Free zone.
It did knock her out and carry her down the ladder.
She was surprised by
this. All right, go drop her off.
Surprised.
Oh, look at this. Right. This is like a great ending for you.
Oh, yes.
All right, get out of here.
All right. I'm so happy. Penelope, let's go.
Is that really? That might be her name. Was that her name?
I don't know.
Penelope.
It is now.
Oh, you got the kiss.
She was really,
oh
yeah,
my God,
she was
kiss.
Made up.
See, I told you that this was our thing.
Yeah.
You know, me and Penelope, we have our fun.
Proved
we
out.
Kiss.
I hate
we
snakes.
Kiss afterwards.
Snakes are all right. Spiders.
Spiders are no good. Yeah,
spiders are bad.
Especially when they're in your house.
Tarantulas.
There you go. Nice work. So,
well,
that's not good.
Oh.
Wait, don't do that. Oh, there you go.
I jumped up.
Yeah, you
just. Oh, what is
I jumped
this?
At the right
it's
time.
A snake.
You can double jump? Like,
no, you can't double
four?
Jump. No.
Oh.
She landed on the higher platform.
That's what it
take
was.
Damage.
Got it.
If they knew how
totally
to use ropes,
intentionally
this would be...
too.
Well, if you told us how to use ropes.
That's high concept.
It's very, yeah. That's like an.
I mean, if you
want to
hit Y, you can use a rope.
You know.
Oh, I see. Hey, Snake.
Good job.
Spelunky tips and tricks. Be sure to like and subscribe.
Come to Waypoint. Yeah, for all of your tips on like 3-year-old roguelike.
What's your site gonna be?
We
made it to a shop. You made it to a store.
See?
Do you want two guys to just yell at you and tell you suck at Spelunky?
That's us.
I haven't got
Austin and Patrick are here.
Oh no, we share our money.
We have
yeah, you share your money. What are you buying?
You
just buy bombs.
Buy bombs.
Yeah, bombs.
Gotta get those bombs.
Whip the shopkeeper.
Oh my God, she's gonna whip the shopkeeper.
Don't whip the shopkeeper.
I'm afraid to look.
He's into it.
Buy the bombs.
He's into it.
It's RB.
He's into it.
RB to buy the bombs.
I'm pressing the RB.
Are you?
I was trying to get her to whip the shot.
Oh, I see.
Oh no.
I think they're behind him now. So
Penelope
oh, there you go.
Would be really mad.
There you go.
Yeah, just take
him.
It.
Oh, no, that would be a bad idea.
Just go away with it.
Oh, oh no, this
it.
Is us.
No,
now?
He bought it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's yours. So go leave and open it and get those bombs, because you need bombs.
How do I open it?
Let it put it down and then whip it.
That's what.
That's how I open presents on Christmas.
Yeah, exactly.
Three more bombs.
We did.
I got bombs.
We're doing so good.
Two lives.
That's my pet rat.
I think that's safe.
That's my pet.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Get out
spider.
Of it, spider baby.
No, I know, but things happen and you don't know that it's happening.
Which way do we want to go? There's a, ooh.
You're safe.
Oh.
You see the broken arrow there? Something must have triggered in the
okay.
Room.
I was.
We're at the end. Do we want to go check over here, though?
For Penelope?
Find some
do they
stuff.
Only shoot once?
Yes. Yeah.
I've got bombs. I could blow up some stuff here.
Yeah, let's go further. Let's
that
make
didn't really
a,
work.
A
Well, wasn't really. The snake pit always has really good stuff in it.
Although, look over here. These snakes are angry.
I made an executive decision.
Executive decision.
I managed.
Acting
editor in chief as of, you know, 10 minutes ago.
She cut it. Sometimes you gotta cut
it. Sometimes you gotta cut it. Oh, that's worth a lot of money.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm gonna get that.
Does it make the ghost come sooner?
Smiley dude?
Oh, you gotta pick it up, though. That's better.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh! Whoa!
Yo!
Damn. Whoa!
I jumped on its head!
Esports!
I jumped on its head! Oh, God.
You killed
Anger Khalid, too.
I think.
Man, everything's going wrong.
Go.
Good Lord.
Throw your bomb. Just throw your bomb. Oh, wrong way. Well, you can go down there.
I'm trying to get away.
Move.
I'm doing it. Just drop.
Just drop down.
This is that.
No, this is good.
Fine.
That was impressive.
Good hustle.
You know, I tried.
All right,
I tried to make it work.
Someone take over here.
Yes, please. Someone who's played this game.
That was an impressive ending.
Let's do a switch out.
I'm happy with it.
Let's switch out. We're going to switch to dogs.
Tension.
First of all.
There was drama.
There was
release.
We love dogs.
We must love dogs.
Oh, little pupper.
A little pupper.
It's classic Shakespearean.
We made Hollywood.
All right, I am blue guy.
I'm just going to yell at both of you while you play.
All right, go ahead.
It's fine.
It felt good.
Ready?
It felt really good.
All right, how do we play this game, Patrick? I don't remember how to play.
I want to see ropes.
All right, who's who?
I'm, well,
just do a rope, do a rope.
No, you don't just do a rope.
Do a rope.
Who's Penelope? All right, she's not Penelope. What is her
Penelope
name?
Penelope is the girlfriend.
She's Greenio.
What are we calling her?
Oh, yeah, her name is Greenio.
Greenio?
Yeah.
There's our pup.
Yeah.
Right there.
How did you go super fast?
All right, you can totally run in this game.
There's
a doggy. Pupper.
Get this gold.
Pupper rescue.
Start going
Puppers.
Right. You got that?
Yeah, I definitely woke up.
What is the, what
is
run?
The noise I make the whole time.
Good. Oh,
I forget what button is run, Patrick. Is that B? No, that B
right
is box.
Trigger.
Right trigger is run. Right.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh,
my goodness.
Making a hot shortcut. Actually, I'm not, because there's a bat.
There's a
there
bat,
we go.
Yeah.
We got the bat.
You gotta
safe?
Get rid of
yes,
that bat.
Yes, I'm playing with you.
That's a, that was your first mistake. We'll drop this boy off.
You're abandoning me.
I'm abandoning you.
Slow
yeah, that's right.
Down.
I think I could drop enjoy this playing this game. I think maybe I should
you
should
have played this
play
game.
It does, it takes a... It takes.
I've got the beta curve.
Oh, so like,
when we're off.
Good. Yeah.
Okay, we're good. Yeah, it really does. Go ahead through.
Although I think it's just the demo.
I'd say it's it takes roughly 15 hours before you wrap your head around like.
It's not like, actual.
What I mean is like there are just so many traps. Like every run that you play with Spelunky, presume you will die. But
yep.
The goal of the death is to come out with some
Something.
Piece of knowledge from. Of a way you died so that you can avoid that the next time. It's like,
exactly.
Oh, well, that's how the traps work. Or like, this is how the best way to approach spiders. Or this is
I
like
see.
A way
sure.
to deal with a bat in a tight space.
Where do I get the glue?
You got a bat, man.
Okay, I fuck with that bat.
Oh!
We're good. That was a mistake. I'll buy bombs because I fucked up bombs before.
So if you do actually get, like, mangle the shopkeeper.
Don't.
And, like, beat
shopkeeper
him.
Gets really angry.
So you get I've read something this. From it?
It's like Dark Souls. He'll never sell to you ever again. Chase you
so
around
advanced Spelunky is, there is something called robbing the shopkeeper.
Yes.
So you save your money because you're going for a high score or because you can't afford like a high level item.
Sure.
or
Patrick, by mistake, I want you to get those
but it, and there are some tried and true techniques that it makes it very easy.
Back up.
To,
Let it through. I'll...
To Go rob ahead. The shopkeeper.
Okay.
Got the dog. Because I fucked up.
How many hours of this game have you played?
I think my Steam says 75.
Excellent.
That
I
sounds
probably
right.
put in like 20 or 30 out of the V.
There's that. There's
there
that.
Is.
At some point, I was good enough to actually get the Spelunky achievement, which
Ooh.
Is to play the entire game under 3 minutes, 5 minutes.
Nice.
The entire
Ooh.
Game. Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, it's the levels are, as you're seeing here, so there are four cool. areas.
Got it.
They're relatively short.
Yeah.
And you
yeah.
get a sense of like the path to each one. So one way you do Spelunky is like you the levels are randomly generated. Well, they're
okay.
randomly generated from certain sets of pieces, right?
Yes.
And
it's so
like blocks
you begin to
together.
Identify
yeah.
how those pieces work in a way that this is never worth playing.
I'm gonna play it.
Okay.
That's the Wheel of Misfortune. Sure.
Spin that wheel.
Here we go.
No
big money, big money, big money, big money, big money, big money, big money.
Maybe spring boots.
Oh look, it's a game.
Okay.
Yay.
I'll get those spring shoots. Jump high now.
I guess only you got that. I don't have
Boom.
It.
Boom.
Aww. Well, he rolled the dice.
Trigger it.
He gets
Good
try,
though.
Good try. Get that money.
We're getting a good access.
We're doing all right. Yeah.
How did Uli's pups get here? Oh, like, yeah, what's the story here?
They live here. This is actually where they were born and
so
raised.
So they don't want to be taken away.
We're rescuing them.
We're like, see how they licked our faces?
Yeah, they love us.
Where is... Yeah, unless they love you or they fear you.
Yes. Yes. Fuck.
You have one to knock out the pupper to carry it.
Hold on. No, it's just napping.
All right. Only one player can. Okay.
I believe in you. Oh, wait. I'm going to pick up this chest.
Well, because I can't go right because that spider will hit me.
You know, let's look down and see what's
going
on.
Wait, I can get this. Hold on.
Boom. Nice.
Oh, advanced Spelunky.
Oh, that was beautiful.
You got to come down.
I got to watch you. All right, we're going. Watch your head. Good. You want to trigger that spider?
Watch your head.
No, so that already got triggered.
Okay.
So I'm going to do this.
Nice. Oh. Nice. And then land on it. And then.
Look at this. This is beautiful.
Got it. I'm going to get the money off of that one.
So it's to the left.
What is to the left?
Hold on. Go. Get away.
I didn't realize that you were bombing it. Christ, that was close.
Oof. All right, hold on.
You want me to get this rock? Or the arrow?
Yeah,
I got
you
it.
To drop that.
Oh, wow. This that looked like two arrows. Because
let's
it
look for the key. Let's just
use one. I see.
Let's just, I'm going to leave this by the exit.
It's not like we're going to do the Ankh run anyway.
But what if we do? What if this is it? Hashtag the run.
Oh, man.
Nothing. Let's just get out of here.
Well, just look to the right. If it's like easily accessible.
No, there's just
I don't think it is. We should get that
money. Get that money, though. You got it? We're both fucking up this easy jump. There we go.
Well, that, you say
that
it's
part's
easy.
What are you less doing? Easy. I'm trying to get these other ones.
It can't be easy when you're holding a treasure chest.
There we go.
It's got to be hard to jump.
Fuck. We got the not worth it. Not worth that money.
The blasé nature of the physics in this.
It's pretty good. Yeah.
You know, it's just like, yeah, you're holding a chest, but you can also cling to a wall.
Yeah. Exactly.
I have it on my back or something.
Oh, look at that.
Thanks,
that's
Pop.
Nice.
What's that puppy's name, Danielle?
Oh, Poochie Pooch.
Poochie Pooch.
Yeah,
of course. Should have known.
Yep. Danielle is the official namer.
I definitely.
That's what EICs get to do. They brand things.
That's
brand
right. Shit, so I'm, you know, I'm using my new flexing my new muscles with that. I actually ended up naming a bunch of our segments.
That's
which
true.
I was shocked because usually Danielle names are pretty bad.
Means you're at the right website.
Yep.
We think your bad names are great.
That's exactly
right. Really
these are stream segments, right?
Perfect. Yes.
Careful, there's a stream.
Yes. The names of
I'm dead.
Programming.
Yep. Come get my shit.
A lot of bad things that you got afraid
of a skeleton.
I turned
looked. I did. I got afraid of a skeleton, even though I had
thanks
the safety
for your items,
net.
Though.
Yeah, it's good.
You got the boots now.
You do have the boots.
Imagine
I'm gonna help.
A spider was actually the size of a human then.
That would be really.
Like you wouldn't go further.
Get out of here, spider.
I would not be happy.
I rebuke you, spider.
All right, so in flying caterpillar form, you can.
Not a cat, I'm a ghost, dog.
It has a little fat roll like a caterpillar.
Did you just call yourself ghost dog?
I'm ghost dog.
I feel like that's a thing on Twitter.
That's true.
Like,
it's also a movie.
Yeah,
it's a great movie.
It's a good movie, yes.
Is that RZA?
He did the music.
No, yeah, he did the music. Forrest Whitaker is
for sure.
Is Ghost Dog.
Perfect, perfect.
Join that.
Join us for more film.
So you can walk through the spikes.
Poochie Pooch.
You can walk through spikes.
If
you can't
get spike shoes,
you go wherever you want.
You can jump on
get that money.
On
get out of here, snake. Can I not blow snakes? No, I can't blow snakes.
Oh.
Jokes.
Oh.
We're just gonna let that one sit. Awesome. You just have to live with that.
You gotta come rescue me. We made it to the jungle together.
Can you, so what, I can find you in a crypt.
Yeah, you can
right?
find me in a, well.
Good.
That's the only way to bring you back?
Is that right?
In the crypt?
There are crypts
I think
the
there
jungle.
Are crypts in the jungle.
There are crypts in the jungle.
Sounds about right.
They might just put you like Left 4 Dead style throughout too. I don't remember.
So here's a question.
Ropes down here for you. Oh, there's me.
Oh, he's right there.
I'm right here.
Yeah.
Hold on,
kill
there's
that,
a frog.
Kill that frog.
Ghost frog.
Oh, it's my dude. Yeah.
Does the algorithm change in different portions of the game? So, you know, jungle stuff is more.
We're not even half now.
It's different.
Algorithms already been.
Your algorithm. How does it
talk about
feel
algorithm?
Today?
All right, here we
on
go.
On the day that we had the Hello Games
nice try.
Jump on them.
You mentioned algorithm.
That's true.
Got this jump. Nice.
Oh, they'll piece it all together.
What's
we'll maybe talk about that later.
Yeah.
We don't fuck with that sweaty thing.
We might forget our
name. That sweaty thing can take
One thing is we're all on set. We gotta be careful of the crosstalk. You guys are having a conversation.
All right.
We're having a good one. It's true. It's
you
true.
You gotta be aware of that.
You gotta no crosstalk.
Can we look down?
Nice. Oh,
I like this.
Careful. Oh no.
I'm dead again. I'm dead again. I was trying to, I thought the guy who was stars was the what's it called? Was the guy with the boomerang. It was not.
You can just blame it on our crosstalk too.
Yeah,
thanks,
that's what
guys.
It was.
Yeah.
That's what
we
it
were
was,
having
really.
A serious conversation about algorithms over here.
We were.
Yeah, look what happened.
Well, don't worry, Austin.
The
I got you.
Of algorithms.
So while Patrick plays without me,
much.
You can still blow
Danica,
off,
can
though.
You?
I have an announcement.
Yeah, can you
to
talk
make.
About some cool shit?
So, thanks to some awesome people over at MC Pro Hosting and Go Creative, we have launched a massive Minecraft server, which will be open all weekend. It's survival mode, so you die, you're out, and then the next person goes in. We have a 1,000-person cap, and the server name is
sorry, Danica.
Server name is what?
Server name is,
screaming in agony. The server name is Waypoint. .mcph.co. If you are in the Twitch chat, I'm going to be spamming it right now. So go get on in there.
Sweet.
I'm going to hand this over.
I'm in there. You just can't see me. Like, you can't see the screen, but I'm in there.
You're in where?
I'm in the Minecraft. Yeah, I'm in Minecraft.
Yeah, we're having computer trouble.
Yeah, we have
off to
brand
a good
new computer
start.
That can't run Minecraft.
Yep.
I'm all alone.
We're doing good.
You have to enter us.
I'm gonna make a.
Oh shit! Sorry.
Oh, we can't die here. It's cool.
Okay. All right. So sprint, jump.
Don't ever touch sprint.
Why not?
You're not allowed. Level. You're not allowed.
I'm gonna sprint all the way through this fucking level.
If you played 1,300 hours of this, you can sprint in Destiny.
Right.
Oh, you see that sprint?
I'm just saying. You think you're funny
put
now.
Put me down, put me down.
You think you're funny now.
Put me down.
For the people who are asking, sadly, again, right now, we can't go over and show this Minecraft thing yet. We're hoping to fix that in the next little bit.
Stop.
So we're gonna stay with Spelunky for now and then switch over to something else in a little bit.
Joel?
You should tell me what these buttons do. I'm in a rope.
Oh my God.
Joel, and he is the first player, which means he controls the camera.
Shit.
Joel, have you ever gone like actually Spelunking?
I actually have in New Mexico. There's like a bat cave.
You went to the bat cave?
I went to a bat cave.
The bat cave or a bat cave?
It's a cave with a lot of bats.
Okay.
And at sunset.
I'm sure to those bats, it's the bat cave.
It's the bat cave.
Yeah.
It's their bat cave.
Clearly.
It's home.
Yeah. And at sunset, they all fly out of the cave, and there's so many of them that they like block the sky. Nice. They like block the sun.
Whoa.
It's pretty cool. Have you ever been spelunking?
Yeah, I went to Australia when I was younger, and I think we went spelunking there because I remember being told, like, we're gonna go to a place, it's so dark, it's like totally dark down there. We're gonna turn off all the lights and you're not gonna be able to see anything. I could totally see some shit. There was still some ambient light. It was some tourist trap bullshit. Yeah.
All right. How do I hang on a wall? Like catch?
Just hold. Hold against that.
Okay.
That ledge.
And I should hurt this snake.
Mostly you should avoid enemies. You really should not go out of your way.
You don't like get anything from killing an enemy.
Okay, so
there was a spider in there. Of course there was.
How could there not have been?
So Joel was a paramedic.
I was a paramedic, and Danielle is an EMT.
I'm an EMT, so we have the medical crew on right now. I'm gonna ask you, what do you do for a snake bite, Joel?
Oh shit.
Oh God, you're putting me on the spot. you cut off the blood flow.
Yes, you do.
Cut off the arm.
No.
That's it. You got it, Patrick.
Off the mouth.
Point to Patrick.
Oh, you see that?
Wrong idea.
That's
right?
A bad thing.
You got like you just hit a fadeaway. Oh.
Are you saying that if you cut off the arm, you wouldn't cut off the blood flow? Could you cut off the arm?
And cut off the blood flow.
You can always cut off the arm. Right?
Okay.
You
so
can
you're
cut
not,
off the
I'm
arm
not wrong,
now.
Is what you're saying, I'm not wrong.
But that would necessarily
I'm just
help
necessarily
the person
right.
or the snake
right.
bite.
Yeah. Then they would die of something else.
You've watched
they're
a lot
not
of
problem.
You've
they're not dying of a snake bite.
You've watched
That's
a lot of dark westerns.
Is snake bite a popular drink in universities in the US, or is that just a British?
What's
thing?
In it?
Yeah.
Maybe
like
a different
anything.
Name.
It's like bad cider and beer and blackcurrant maybe.
Okay.
No, I don't think anyone in America knows what blackcurrant is.
That guy looks
got him.
Like I don't think there's any fruit in it.
Okay.
It's just a cordial kind of
ice. It's like a raisin, right?
It's just, yeah, students, big pints of.
I think that's right.
Purple liquid.
Currant.
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 Like, vomit inducing.
Yeah.
Go right?
Yeah,
Sorry.
It's okay.
It's a good song.
It's just you follow control me. The camera. Getting that.
If we sing songs.
Want to give a shout out to UruX123 in the Minecraft server for leading me out of this giant spawn point. Thank you.
Great. Aww. Good.
Nice.
Got to get that working.
Yeah.
This looks legit.
That was about right.
Yeah, grab that.
Let's see if the key is accessible.
It must be.
Well, we didn't explore anywhere in the
world. Did you not? Probably.
It's gonna be.
Wait, we ran up into these.
I wasted.
Yeah,
we saw that.
Figuring out.
Yes, there was a snake
pit
in our run.
A similar thing.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I see what you mean regarding blocks.
Yeah.
See? It just regenerates.
Yeah.
I'm still alive.
You're doing all right.
You're almost as good as Austin.
That's true. I'm in the middle. I'm like, that's where I want to be in life.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right, let's go. Why do I have a white flag is just part of my character?
It means you're the main player. So that's why you control the camera. It means when I go up to ledges and I want to look down, I can't.
It has nothing to do with my bravery, right?
Well,
however you want to interpret it, Joel, I'm not going to stop you.
I hope that, Derek, you gets like statistics on how we're playing the game. Because I bet we're the only people ever like, we're going to launch this game, just immediately play multiplayer mode, never play it single player, and just be terrible at it.
Son of a...
Oh!
Good jump.
Oh.
I think that's bullshit. I think that should have counted. I think it jumped up into
him. I agree.
Him. That should count as a stomp.
I appreciate your...
Can I get a replay on that, refs? I want to challenge that play.
Derek.
Derek, call us up.
Oh, boy.
Can I jump whip?
You can jump whip.
Oops.
Get a little bit closer
time. You
can,
whether you will.
There you go. You got it.
Different questions.
And he did.
Is there a way to make your whip longer?
No, not like Castlevania.
That's disappointing.
Unfortunate.
Well, you can get like a gun. You can get like
that spider.
A boomerang. Me. A boomerang is a pretty good.
Oh, that's bad.
No.
Oh Lord.
I messed up. I didn't know there was a shot there.
How did you
not? I did not know there was a shot there because it was one square.
Why
does
he have a shotgun?
Yeah, because he's protecting his shit. Go get his shit though.
Is that a dead?
Go jump over there and get all that stuff.
Go get that stuff.
He's dead.
He's gone. Grab all that stuff.
Get it all. It's all yours now.
Now you can climb.
Pupper. Pupper.
Pupper's gone.
I think Pooch is a goner.
No. He won't help you anymore.
All right, you need to land on that snake and kill it. Or sneak up on it and whip it.
Walk behind him and whip him.
Yeah, walk behind that snake and whip him right now.
Go,
go, go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Oh, my God.
It's too late. It's too late.
I'm out. I'm out.
Oh!
Worst
decisions.
Oh, dear.
Oh, well, I guess I got this now.
Oh, crikey. Okay.
Oh, dear.
Does that one reach? We might have to do a swap here, guys.
Okay.
Our leads are only so long, much like our
whips.
Oh, yes.
Right, I'm leading.
Okay, I'm the lady.
Sorry, that ladder kind of
messed you up.
The ladder screwed you up.
Yeah.
You got to get good at ladders to get good at Spelunky. And
come on.
Off to a good start.
It just knocks me down there. Who?
I can't see myself.
I'll wait.
Oh my God, and I got shot.
All right, well, I feel better.
You knocked me down.
I whipped you for that.
Patrick,
I whipped you for that. No!
I think we're just going to have to play this like against each other now.
Stop. You're on the same team.
There is no
in
team.
In-game and literally.
They're not even trying. This is going really well. I am trying to get out of here. I am out of this.
Danielle, as the current
acting editor in chief,
you need to be a better leader than this.
I
might have to say that you.
I'm letting him fail on his own.
Okay. That's a way to roll.
That's a way.
We'll make our peace after that.
That's stage. Right.
I'm gonna peek at chat.
I'm gonna peek
at chat and see how that's going.
I apologize.
Going well.
Yeah.
I love my friend in Minecraft. Who are you? You're my friend.
Oh,
you're so nice to
meet. How are we? How's our Minecraft friend. Server looking?
I would love to.
I got it. That one.
But the new Windows 10 machine we have doesn't load my stuff.
Oh my. Oh, that's
a
bat.
Don't worry, you can run any.
You got a bat.
1080 60, but. The Minecraft installer just fails.
Yep. I'll take a look at that at some point today.
I think we should. Yeah, that looks good.
Sorry.
It's all right. That's
nice.
Right.
Nice. Get that gold.
And we got
Look, there's a key and the chest.
Two things are connected.
They are.
Ideal placement.
Watch out for that arrow.
I'm gonna pay
attention, Joel.
Oh!
And you called
it. I clearly wasn't.
No.
And, you put this to my corpse.
You gotta go get the key.
That key.
And I'm gonna start my computer because it's also.
Yay! Froze. That was worth it.
Hang on, but what's this?
Good.
Waypoint. Technology. First.
I can.
Oh, go grab her corpse. Go grab her corpse and put it on the thing.
Oh, good. See, my corpse is right here.
So that brings her.
This is where I live now.
We're gonna go sacrifice that corpse.
I've died.
Really?
Thank God.
Absolutely.
Yay! Thank you.
Cute, but it's so dark.
She
it's
seems very happy.
Wait, where am I?
Well, if you do that enough times.
Oh no! We were not resurrecting you. Did
yeah,
you?
No.
We're sacrificing your body.
So you could potentially get an advanced item in the game.
Good.
That allows you to kind of break it.
Yeah.
Good. Here, I'm gonna. I was trying to trigger it before you.
I saw that happening. I thought about saying something. I chose not to.
I feel like we should go again.
Yeah,
that was pretty crappy.
That was practice run.
We did way better the first time.
Call that a mulligan.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to take a new approach.
Walk us through what you're doing. That's actually a thing that helped me a lot while playing this game, was when I was streaming it,
looking
I would just talk about what I was doing.
I'm getting some money right now.
Yeah, there's some gold up here. Let's get loaded. Goodies.
So I'm doing that.
In the money sense.
And then I'm going to try to be a little more careful this time. I think that's probably the right way of doing this.
That's always the right way to do anything.
I'm having a great time.
Okay, so there's a spider web. There's the thing that's going to trigger. But if we stay down here, we're okay, right?
Yeah,
that's correct.
Not gonna hurt us.
And so we should look down. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Good try.
No, it's fine. We could see what was there.
All right.
Hey, everyone.
Hi.
71 hours and some change.
23
here comes
minutes,
a bat.
No, 19
this bat's gonna come.
Oh,
I can throw that. Yeah, in your face, sucker.
Good job.
Oh,
sorry, I didn't mean to knock
you. That's all right. Hours,
there's a dog over here. Are we gonna get
Puffer.
A dog?
Seconds.
Poochie. Poochie pooches.
And he left your bed.
Let me just try and get off this here
thing.
Oh
man, and I couldn't even sleep that well last night because there was a party going on.
No.
You can smash it up.
Wait, sorry.
Above me.
What was the party? What was the party going on?
Oh, you've got me.
Oh God, I'm sorry.
Put me down.
The pupper. Don't forget the pupper.
You think it was Jeff?
Poochie pooch.
I hope so.
Poochie, no.
Sorry, you've got me again.
I'm sorry.
I'm just gonna stand over here.
Yeah. Okay. Poochie pooch, come here, buddy. Thank you.
Take that
Poochie pooch.
All right, I'm in the chat. I'm looking at chat right now.
That they knocked it out to pick it up.
No.
That's
pick it up. It's like, oh, I'm so.
Oh, there's
it's
a bat.
There's a bat.
I'll
exactly.
I don't know. Go over the other side and whack it.
Yeah, that sounds.
Get up.
Good.
Oh. You can't whip from a ladder then.
No ladder whippings.
You can. It's just not that far.
I see.
Oh yeah.
Got another bat going on.
I'm nearly out of here.
Okay.
That
looks a little long.
That does look long.
Here's what we're gonna do.
We're gonna bomb.
Yes, I got the bomb. Well, okay. Sorry.
That looks like it might be bad.
Oh God.
It kind of worked.
You guys are one square away from being killed.
Being destroyed. Forever.
Over on Twitter, Joel says, not this Joel, different Joel.
Different Joel.
My other Joel. The Joel I went to Australia with.
Another Joel.
I was in that cave with
Joel.
Joel
McCoy.
Joel McCoy says,
excellent.
I like watching this Spelunky run where Austin Walker is essentially just Patrick Klepek's hype man slash ghost. Accurate.
Good. Cameron, that went better.
Cameron Kunzelman, Waypoint freelancer says,
I'm
good Lord, Patrick Klepek and Austin Walker.
I have to follow your lead.
Play Spelunky like they're managing the Crusader Kings match. Also true.
No.
Also true.
How
we're very careful.
How did I die?
All right, I'm gonna trigger this thing.
Why am I dead now?
That didn't
As
trigger
you died.
It. That didn't trigger
Oh, the spider
thing.
Triggered it.
I just...
Yeah.
Yay,
you can always
that
count
went,
on spiders
well.
And snakes to help you out.
Come
Are there
on.
Spiders in every pot, or it's like a mystery
no,
bag?
No, mystery bag. Right. Could be money, could be spiders, could be
what
a
else? What else are we going to
hey,
play?
We're going to play
jumping on
lot
me.
Of stuff.
What we're going to play.
Good question.
What are we playing next?
There is over on waypoint.vice.com, a loose schedule.
A beautiful schedule that a
waypoint
beautiful
God
person...
Zone.
Yeah, we're actually spamming that in the chat, too.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Not spam, we're sharing.
Yeah, it's our chat. We
sharing.
Can't spam
sharing.
On the chat.
We're sharing with the
sharing.
Chat.
Yeah.
Sharing is caring.
So yeah, you
and
can go to waypoint.advice.com, which
spammers or jammers.
Has
okay,
a
that's already
schedule.
Been triggered, so that's safe.
Super sad.
We made it to a thing. That's good. I don't think I want anything. I think the basic tools are enough for me right now.
And you can go to waypoint.zone/72. For a Google Doc that I'll just update as we play. I'm gonna add Spelunky to
the
doc right now.
How do I make the camera go down?
We're playing it.
Just hold down.
That doc only has 32 things.
That looks like a really long
drop. I would say it's not comprehensive. It is not comprehensive.
Well, some of those things are multiple things. Like this says some anime shit, I guess. That could be any amount of games.
That's the other remaining 72
games.
That's it. All, some anime shit.
Oh, I can.
Some anime shit.
Oh, good.
That's 40
something. Oh, no!
You got it. Just run this.
Look at that.
It's like
going well.
Oh,
that was going well.
Sonic
that was
boss.
Going well. I'm
that
very
felt
happy.
Really good.
That was
felt good.
That was the best thing I've ever done in my life, right there.
In your life?
My whole life.
Well,
I don't have this, Austin.
I'll let her
have
it. I'm not going to judge
her. I have, and the dog licked my face. My dog. My dog this morning had a little accident, so
opposite
I'm really glad to have a good dog here. I know that was a risky
Get it?
Move, but You know, it felt right.
Having a dog?
Yeah, it actually was kind of a risky move. No! What the?
Got a whip.
Oh, God.
You can also whip facing the other way if you're very careful. It's called bat tech.
Oh, all right, so those.
Copyright Dave Lang.
Is that a Dave Lang original?
It is.
Looks like they're just out of range there.
Have you seen Dave Lang recently?
I don't think anyone has.
I'm gonna, gonna hassle this thing.
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
I'm not doing anything.
No, I thought I could.
Right?
You want to go above. You want to go above.
Oh, above?
What can I do?
Oh, go rescue Mike. Mike's right there.
Oh, Mike, we're.
Wait. Oh, I'm in the casket.
Oh, he's
in
the casket.
There,
casket. I love that little animation. Okay.
Ooh.
You don't have to.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. Next time.
Think about that next time. You don't have to keep playing with him.
Yeah, that's right. I could just. I was doing all right there.
You were, and I watched. If you die.
I get enough of this from my wife at home.
I don't have to come here. I get it from everyone else.
Maybe there's a pattern.
You have to go out with him.
Oh, you picked me up.
Oh!
What?
See? See?
Yeah, you were better off alone. Yeah.
Clearly.
We
like have evidence, knows. Mike.
You know, I'm getting one life, and you're getting
having a moment. Getting nice Poochie Pooch out.
Yeah, let,
Poochie Pooch is out now,
you don't have any bombs. That's
where do you want to go?
Yeah.
Mike,
I've got a bomb.
Bombs. You have some ropes.
No, I don't have a bomb.
You have ropes. You could use a rope to get down there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good idea.
This is a bad place to be.
Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like the looks of this.
But you have no bombs, so it's going to make navigating a little tough.
Well, let's see if there's anything. There's a way out here, for sure. I mean, it's not amazing.
Sorry, I'll try and whip this spider. Do you want me to whip this spider if you want to start?
Yes, that sounds good.
Just walk right past it.
You don't have to fight this spider.
He hit me.
There's no experience points.
Sorry.
Are you guys on the line?
There's no XP!
There's the exit. Just get to the exit. Okay. Or you could sacrifice Poochie on the altar.
Don't sacrifice the Pooch.
I was just putting the options out there.
Popper, what happens if you sacrifice
Popper? A live creature is worth 4. Don't you have to get 16 points in order to get
Yeah, but look at that little face.
Yeah.
Couldn't do that.
If she sacrificed Popper, that lift
would
never happened.
But it's his own fault, right? He keeps on going
Listen,
back.
Sometimes you gotta sacrifice one Popper to save a bunch of other Puppers or to get real rich.
Why is there a dude?
You know, you've got some deep questions here.
Getting rich is more.
Okay.
Just saying.
Who is this guy?
Guy's like a little.
Bert?
That's your bud's Bert.
Bert.
Yeah. Bert, what are you doing, man?
The official Spelunky fact is listed as Bert.
I'm all the way down here.
Killed by,
I'm probably
killed
dying.
By Bert.
No, Bert.
Oh, he's back.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I don't know what's going on.
I'm
hey,
sorry.
You down.
Oh,
well.
You, oh, thanks. Wow. Thanks.
I'm sorry.
Nice move.
You're safe now.
Made it look natural.
Yeah, I made it look really good, right?
All right.
It looked like it was.
Oh, he's gonna kill you.
No, he's gonna destroy me. Okay, this is going. No, Mike.
This is
no.
I don't know how you think this is gonna play any other way now.
No.
I'll get Popper. Or the
Not
corpse.
His corpse. Not
okay.
his corpse.
I got Popper. I got Poochie Pooch.
I wish you'd exercise a ghost.
No!
Oh my God.
Mike. No, this is really? Gonna make We're this
in,
very
like,
difficult.
Complete grief mode right now.
Just go down, you got this.
Okay, yep, that looks
This is like that Patrick
That's
Swayze movie.
Relatively safe.
This is just like that Patrick Swayze movie,
Some
yes.
pottery.
There is pottery.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you don't have any bombs. This is a really bad
Oh, this is rough,
situation.
Okay.
I think exit's right or left, Patrick. Has
oh,
to be
you
right.
have to try left, but I'm pretty sure it's right.
Okay, did you he
that.
Triggered that. He triggered
well,
that.
Yeah, I have,
yeah. Oh, yeah,
you made it.
The exit's
How
there.
How did it not shoot her?
That was
it's
really
been
good.
Triggered.
Lucky, oh, lucky okay. dog.
Oh, lucky Poochie.
Yeah,
what?
He's not going through.
No, Poochie. No. Did Poochie Pooch yeah, already go through?
Okay, Poochie went through, you're good.
He escaped.
I gotta get my kiss. I made it to the jungle?
Nice job.
Wow.
Welcome to the jungle, as they say.
Good.
Sure.
All right, my hands are like sweating a little bit now. Oh, there's water.
Don't. You have a choice here.
Yeah.
You
well,
could rescue him.
That's the thing I think he's trying to do, though. He's trying to say, like, listen, you could rescue me where I could maybe help a little bit, or I'll just keep griefing you as a ghost.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. Ghost griefing is annoying, so you're alive now. Executive decision.
Jungle is
Mike
made.
Mike killed himself. Again.
That's
Mike killed himself.
Why?
Mike, that one's on you, buddy.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that was just you. You can't blame Danielle for that one.
This is already about 100 times the length I've ever spent with Spelunky, so I'm doing good.
All right, good.
Oh, that's way too
to
much.
To be fair, that will be why.
All right.
You don't have any bombs. You're
no bombs.
Right.
Yeah.
This is, hold
What's
on.
What's that thing?
Okay, so you have to, so you're gonna have to go down. So
oh,
we're gonna walk
wow.
you through this.
Okay, how do I,
so you're gonna
how does one
off,
do it?
Hang off the ledge.
Oh, what, sorry. We got
Is that me?
Cords. It's okay.
You're all corded up.
So you're gonna, oh.
Oh God, I'm sorry.
Don't land
you're
in
fine.
The piranha.
You're fine.
I'm sorry.
You're fine.
Stop.
Calm.
Don't, everyone, yeah, deep breaths.
There's a vert and there's a thing.
Okay, you're gonna hit the Y button.
Yes, and then climb that rope.
So now just, let's chill, let's see what Bert does.
Bert.
Bert's chill.
We don't know.
Bert's
gone now.
Bert fell in the water.
So we don't know where the exit is, but we're gonna explore to the right. So you're gonna wanna jump on that.
No, oh!
Okay, you're good.
Yeah. Oh, I'm these
monkeys.
That's the magic of video games.
Bad. It's right there.
It's right there.
Throw this bat.
Throw the bat. Okay, well.
Stop.
Don't
stop.
Move.
All right.
Now we're gonna explore the use of the run button. Because she's not gonna be able to make it over.
Yeah.
You're right.
It's right trigger.
So, okay.
And you're just gonna run and jump over and then just spam that right button right in front of that door.
Spam
the bumper
button?
To get in.
No.
I see.
RB.
No!
Oh, no!
You're alive! No.
No.
Well, she ran.
She did run.
She ran. It was good. It was a good effort.
She did run.
You legitimately used a rope.
I used a rope.
Austin, you want to try one more time?
Let's you and me go one last try.
Okay.
It was a little off in the timing there. A little bit.
It's all good.
A little bit. I'm gonna check into chat as well.
Oh yeah.
I'm just so curious.
You all should check chat. Who am I?
How people are feeling.
I'm green. I'm green zone.
I'm sure there are questions for that last.
I think there were probably many questions that were left unanswered.
What are you doing?
What? Why is Danielle playing this? Yeah, I got a Twitch app
expert,
for this.
Expert bubble.
Ready.
Also, okay. Spelunky rule 8.
Joel, get out of there.
Always be caring.
I see you.
They rated, oh, good. They rated her dive a 9.3.
They did what?
Yeah, they rated her dive a 9.3.
You know, that's
good.
Really
that's
good.
Very little splash.
No. Good form.
Good form.
Careful.
Okay, we're good.
What are you doing? You're almost exiting the game.
Well, I was very nervous. There's two spiders and a shooty guy.
Welcome to Waypoint.
Well, I was very nervous.
Hold on. I've got a rock.
Go clear the thing with the rock.
Just in my defense, this is the longest
nice
I've ever
shot.
Played this game.
That hitbox on that spider was unreal.
But
you brushed its leg. If that.
It just barely.
I'm going to let you try to trigger it with the rock just in case it was weird. Ooh. All right, we're good. It must have already triggered.
Trust in Derek Yu. Hold on, we got another one.
It's physics, man. Forget about it, Jake. It's physics. That money. You want to go see what's in that box? You think it spawns?
No. Not worth it? Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
We're going to move on.
Oh, God.
If we'd had an extra bomb, a couple
what's
of
being said here?
Somebody said I should try.
Don't you start with five normally?
Daily challenge.
I think so.
Five and five?
Oh, shit. All right, I'm going to throw up.
Hold on. Here we go.
Oh.
And I'll throw up.
That was.
Up.
I don't think we have to worry about that one.
I'm going to say that was pretty rad.
You're right.
That was nice. Nice move.
Thank you.
I deserve the word rad for things that are rad. So.
I'll see if that was a
like that.
Spider.
Rad.
Danielle Pickle Hedgehog.
Pickle Hedgehog is here.
On the way?
Yeah.
Clear.
Pickle is here. In fact, that's why she's wearing green.
Oh, is this Pickle?
Well, I didn't want to give it
green?
Away.
All right,
but I feel like Pickle's gonna make many appearances.
Do we wrap around?
Let's just Patrick.
Let's just try going around.
Right.
Patrick was a pro at this game.
Well, I fucked up.
Runner.
I'm good.
You're okay.
He wasn't a speed
lunker.
No, speed. Yeah, I did some speed lunking.
In his day.
Oh, well, back when I used to play this an hour to 90 minutes a day as part of a giant bomb stream in the morning, and that's how I got. Oh, I guess we did.
That's how you got.
Uh-huh.
Good.
Yep. All right. I have a rock. I'm gonna do it.
No.
I'm doing it.
No.
We're doing it.
No.
Get ready. Ready? Two.
No, I'm getting out of here in case you screw this up.
One. I'm dead.
In case.
I'm dead.
I know.
It's all you, Patrick.
You didn't give
Patrick
me any room here.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, you got it. You just gotta time it. Oh, you did not.
Oh. Stressful.
You're up on the exit.
I have one bomb.
Good Lord.
I mean, if he got through there.
He's a very angry man.
How does he not kill himself?
That's a good question.
With the bombs and
heart,
guns.
Heart, determination, revenge.
Yeah, revenge.
Now you put me in a precarious position where now, if I'm going to do this, I just need to take a shot. Okay.
Oh.
You got it. You're dead. You
died.
It
was precarious.
Well.
Oh, dear.
I
think maybe on that note, we might take our first break. Yeah. I gotta go to the bathroom, guys.
Me too.
We got another 71 hours
to go.
Let's go to the bathroom.
Let's go to the bathroom.
All right, well, come back. $300. We're gonna take a quick break. Yeah, sorry, don't sue us. We'll be back in about 10 minutes, something like that.
You seem unsure.
I'm unsure.
Let's just say, let's say 10 minutes, maybe it's less.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
We'll be back very soon.
Let's have a bathroom break.
All right.
Mike's on, just keep listening.
Keep listening. All right, guys, we'll be back in a bit.